Hey, what is up guys, welcome back to another Minecraft Java video. Today we're going to check out a new mod loader for Minecraft Java Edition. I am on the latest version of Minecraft as of today. This is version 1.18.2 and we're going to look at the Quilt mod loader for Minecraft Java Edition. And this is similar to the Fabric mod loader, and we also have a Forge mod loader as well. So for a long time we have had two mod loaders that users have been able to download mods through and use them on their Minecraft Java Editions. So we've had the Fabric mod loader and we've also had the Forge mod loader, but now we have a third entry to the list, and this is the Quilt mod loader. And basically the Quilt mod loader, in my opinion, is quite similar to the Fabric mod loader. You will see later on when I show you that some of the things that are in the Quilt mod loader are very similar to how the Fabric mod loader and how the mods look as well, and some of the menu items as well. So for those of you who have been using Fabric for a long time, you will feel familiar when you do use the Quilt mod loader. At the moment we can go ahead and install the Quilt mod loader, and I will talk about that as well later on. I will also leave a link in the description where you guys can go to and download the Quilt mod loader, and also download a couple of mods as well for the Quilt mod loader and use them inside your Minecraft Java game on the latest version, which is as of today version 1.18.2. and hopefully in the future we are also going to be able to use some more Quilt mods on future versions, for example 1.19 as well, and versions after that. Some of you may have noticed on a few mod websites such as Modrinth, we can now select a category which is Quilt. So before we were only able to select Fabric and Forge, but now we are able to select Quilt from the list as well and download some mods for the Quilt mod loader. If I go into my game menu over here, you guys can see that I do have a mods button, and this is fairly similar to the Fabric layout. So if I install a mod which is called mod menu, as you guys can see, I do have a mod here called mod menu, and basically this does look like Fabric. However, if I press F3 on my keyboard there, you guys can see on the top there it says Minecraft version 1.18.2 and it says Quilt loader. This is version 0.16.0 and this is the beta version of the Quilt mod loader. So as you guys can see, this is similar to Fabric, and I do have the mod menu installed, and you will find that most of the Fabric mods at the moment, they are working on the Quilt mod loader. But in the future we might have a situation where particular mods are only going to be made for the Quilt mod loader, and you will have to choose between Fabric or Quilt or Forge. Like recently we have been able to choose between Fabric and Forge, and in the future some people will have to decide if they want to stick with Quilt or they want to stick with Fabric or if they want to stick with Forge for their mods. Hopefully we are going to get loads of cool mods for the Quilt mod loader. As well as installing the Quilt mod loader, you will need another mod, which is the Quilt standard libraries. Now this is similar to using Fabric API. As you guys can see, it's made to assist in making Quilt mods. So you guys are going to be able to use other Quilt mods thanks to this mod as well. Again, I am going to leave a link in the description which will have links to all of these other mods which we can go ahead and use. As you guys can see over here, it does say Quilt loader and it says this is the base mod loader and it's made by MultiMC. If we go inside my game, you guys can see that I do have a few mods installed. So at the top there I do have an information block mod which is basically showing me which block I am looking at. I do also have another mod here, and if I go into my mod section you can see this is a advanced combat mod, and as you guys can see from the description it says a modern recreation of advanced combat for Quilt. So this mod was actually made specifically for the Quilt mod loader, which is really cool. We are able to use that currently and we can try that out, and this is a really good mod. For those of you who haven't actually used this, it's really interesting because we do have a sword over here which has 60 attack damage, so basically I can go ahead and one shot everything inside the game. So do make sure to check out this mod. You also get some really nice armor as well. You guys can see we have the obsidian armor there as well, and we have this shield here which is the advanced shield as well. We also have another mod installed which is called sword blocking, and if I right click I'm actually blocking with my sword. You guys can see in my inventory there at the bottom left, I do have a shield equipped. However, this is a really nice effect. I do like this effect. This is quite similar to some of the previous versions where we were able to right click and have a look at our sword like this. And now I am able to block with my sword. However, I do have a shield equipped as well. So this is another mod. This is called the sword blocking mod, and it's also available on Quilt. Some of the other mods that we do have, you guys will be familiar with. We also have stuff like iris shaders, and we also have other stuff like visuality, and we also have sodium. So if I go into my options here, click on video settings, you can see that I am able to use the sodium mod as well, and I can also use shader packs as well. I can actually go ahead and enable some shaders here. Let's go ahead and do that now. So as you guys can see, I do have shaders enabled. These are the Oceano shaders, and I am using them completely fine on the Quilt mod loader. It is good to see that existing mods that we were able to use on Fabric, they can be used on this new mod loader. You guys can see we have that really nice looking ocean there, thanks to the Oceano shader pack that we are using through the iris shaders mod on the Quilt mod loader. To install the Quilt mod loader, you guys will have two options. One of them being you can actually go ahead and download the MultiMC custom Minecraft launcher, and then in the MultiMC user interface, enable the dev mode, which will basically allow you to install a new instance. And in the instance, you need to go on the right hand side and select the Quilt installation, and then in the mods folder you can just download the Quilt mods and then just run the instance to run those Quilt mods. The other alternative is to go to the Quilt MC website. I will also leave a link in the description to that website. And then if you guys get the installer, this is the Quilt MC installer, and I would recommend that you guys also get the Adoptium Java OpenJDK installer and install that. First of all, restart your computer, and then you will be able to right click on the jar file, which will be the Quilt installer, and install it similar to how you guys are installing Optifine and iris shaders and other mod loaders as well. Once you have done that, it will make an installation on the default Minecraft launcher, and you will see at the bottom left it will say Quilt loader, and all you need to do is just run the Quilt loader installation there, making sure that you have put a couple of mods inside the mods folder. So it is fairly similar if you guys were using Forge or Fabric, for example. If you guys are wondering where to get Quilt mods from, the best website at the moment is to go to the Modrinth website, and there is a selection there which you can actually tick. And if you tick the checkbox for Quilt, and then you can actually filter by versions. So we should be able to select the latest version, which is version 1.18.2, and then you can see all of the different mods that are supported on the Quilt mod loader. Just download all of those different mods and then place them inside your mods folder, and you should be able to launch the game and enjoy some of the Quilt mods as well. So as you guys can see, that is what I have done on my computer, and I have got so many different Quilt mods here. I can go ahead and install even more Quilt mods, but this is just an example to show you guys what the Quilt mod loader is currently capable of. As I mentioned earlier, the Quilt mod loader is currently in the beta stage, so we are going to be expecting a few more releases and updates in the future as well. But for those of you who want to try out the Quilt mod loader, I would recommend that you guys check it out today and see all of the different mods that you can use for it, and see what the gameplay is like when you are using the Quilt mod loader. I will do future videos as well where I will be comparing mods between the Quilt mod loader and Fabric and Forge, so do make sure that you guys keep an eye out for those videos where I am going to be doing some FPS comparison videos as well. For example, I might go ahead and compare Optifine or Sodium on all of the different three mod loaders and see what kind of FPS we are getting, and whether the Quilt mod loader will give us any boosts or not compared to using Fabric or Forge. If you guys have used the Quilt mod loader before, then do let me know what you guys think about it. If you guys are using it for the very first time, again, do check it out and let me know in the comment section below what you guys think about it. As I mentioned earlier, it is very similar to Fabric, and some of the Fabric users did actually move across to Quilt and started developing for Quilt. There is a story behind that, and if you guys search for Quilt and Fabric, you will see how Quilt was formed and why it was created, and how Quilt will have a different management style to the Fabric mod loader team. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video, and hopefully you guys will enjoy the new Quilt mod loader, and I'm hoping to see even more mods available on the Quilt mod loader so we can start downloading them and testing all of the different cool mods that are available for the new and upcoming Quilt mod loader. If you guys have any questions about how to download and how to install the Quilt mod loader for Minecraft Java Edition on version 1.18.2 or any other version, then do leave them in the comment section below. I will do my best to try and help you guys out. Please also do subscribe to this channel to help support it, help it grow, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching.